So today we're at Arkansas Diner, which is like a Western restaurant here in Taiwan. We've ordered a jalapeno popper burger, a Frito pie, and we got the chicken and waffles. So we get to pretend we're back in America today. You excited? You excited to try?
I'm excited.
Do you know what Fritos are? It's like kind of a corn chip they sell in America called Fritos. Fritos.
I will be right back.
Okay. Oh, okay. Say hello.
Hi.
So it's Arkansas Diner. Cool little joint. Lots of flair. Pretty cool. Kitchen right out in the front. Country music radio all the time. Nice little outdoor back area. It's pretty cool. It's an American restaurant, but you know, we're still in Taiwan. Over here. This is a Frito pie. What do you think?
Smells good.
Chicken and waffles. So the sweet of the waffle with the chicken. A great waffle. And then it's good.
It's hot.
Yeah. What do you think? Yeah. And a Frito pie. Frito pie, huh? So this is a Frito. That's a Frito.
It's cheap.
It's like a corn chip. And so it's basically Fritos with cheese and chili. It's got mustard on it. Frito, chilies. It's actually really good. What do you think? It's different. I like it.
Yeah.
Look at that Frito pie.
It's spicy, but
it's
good.
Yeah. Spicy chili. It's good. Crunchy Fritos. Jalapeno popper burger.
It's so good.
I know.
What is this?
That's cream cheese.
Can she do it?
She do it. Dial.
Most times people use a knife and fork.
Yeah. Go for it. Let me cut it in half for you. It's crazy good. We did the popper burger. That's what's left of the Frito pie. Somebody's still working on her chicken and waffles. You did pretty good. Not bad. Arkansas Diner. It's nice to have some crazy Western food in this land of rice and noodles.
Bye.